just like when you're underneath the water. There's a lot of pressure and it can make you feel anxious, it can make you feel nervous. It can make you feel like it's hard to breathe. I think a lot of us have experienced different hardships in this season. But it's really in that ascension, in coming up and breaking the surface. And that's when we can finally take that big breath of air. That's finally when we can take